So this AT, we're responsible for the ECP, the entry control point, and typically that's not what an HR unit does. It's not what you think an HR unit does, but it's very important for soldiers to have basic soldier skills. So this summer we're training a lot on those basic soldier skills.
So the 147 HRC is a human resource element. We are one of five human resources companies in the National Guard. We are currently at Fort McCoy for the CSTX with the 347th RSG. We're one of their subordinate units, and we're here conducting HR / base defense operation mission.
It feels great. I mean, we don't get this very often, maybe once a year, so this is really great training for our soldiers, and it's been great to see how they really get into it and how they're going to utilize this in the future. And some of them are so excited, they're like, oh, we want to do more of this, so we're really going to take that back to our unit too.